What's up, guys? This will be a part two video. This is part one. We're going to be going to the fair. And remember my last video when I went on the walk with my friend Ella? Well, she's going to come with us. We got to go pick her up. Let's go. We're almost there. She's like, we didn't leave the driveway yet, but she lives like 2 seconds away. Yeah, not far. Let's go. Yeah, it's like really warm.
We'll take it.
Yeah. And I just need 2 more subscribers and I hit my goal of 30 subscribers, guys. So if this is the first video that you've seen by me, please do subscribe and leave the video a thumbs up and I might give you a shout out. Like, I'm gonna be recording it all the way to Ella's. We're just leaving my driveway right now. Like, there's only like maybe a few houses. Like, so we're on the same road that we went on for the walk, but the fair is far from here. And it might not be open because we saw it like 2 days ago, but I also saw it last night. And we couldn't go because we were going to Hurricanes games. So, yeah. Well, one way, we can also take the cross trail up back there.
Is that muddy?
Yeah. We're like 2 seconds away now. Turning down.
Last time I drove to Ella's, it was a snowstorm.
Yeah, last time we drove here, it was a snowstorm. That was like maybe a month ago. She's been at my house. Last time, yeah, she was at my house last time. She doesn't live very far. We're here. Okay, I'll be right back. I gotta go grab her. She's coming. We got Ella. On our way to the fair, we're gonna go. There's no roller coaster, sadly. But there's a Ferris wheel that goes and there's kind
it's
of
a fair ride, Ella.
Yeah.
And there's some games. I've only saw like a glimpse of it, so. But it looks cool.
Yeah.
Your neighbors? They have kids?
Yeah.
People from like your
guys'
age?
Yeah, one's in grade 5 and one's in grade 7.
Okay.
I'll pause the video until we get close to there. Well, like in a few minutes. I'll play. Okay, this might be a part 3 video because this will be like a glimpse of there. Going in there.
Yeah.
I'll just videotape it.
I go to that park pretty much every day.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
To the main road. I think that's going to go a lot of
way. Yeah.
I went that way too. All the same difference.
But if the car was not there, then like, I don't know. Like a week.
We don't know when it started, but we're taking a chance that it's still gonna be there.
And my dad's working on my tree house when it's not working.
It feels like I got bugged on my throat.
Ew.
Yeah. Yuck. Okay, I'll pause the video until we get close out of that. There's my house. You probably can't see it because of the glare. Oh, they can see it. She kicked my hand out. Just kidding. Okay, no one needs to see up there. I don't need to see up there. These are my favorite socks. Super close, guys. It may be like 3 more minutes. Well, maybe like 5, but.
No more than at least 15.
Less than 15. It's at least 5 minutes.
Yeah. We're playing this game, and apparently
there's just like an orange truck behind us. Okay, so
let's go get down.
There's a McKay Bridge.
You can't pass that. Get down here.
Yeah, I'll be able to see it. Oh, there it is. There it is.
McKay Bridge.
Oh, yeah.
Probably can't see it. There you go.
When we get there, there's this building that controls all of Halifax's technology. So,
yeah,
they can't see it yet. Gotta wait till we pass it. Ah!
It's a gorilla!
And a big bag of money!
Oh, I want that money.
Yeah.
Real.
If you guys probably can't see yet, but there it is! That's Halifax's power. Nova Scotia Power. That controls all of Nova Scotia Power.
No.
Okay, we'll pause it right when we get there. Well, until we get there. Like 2 more seconds and then we're there. Well, not actually 2 seconds, but
2 more minutes. We'll be here soon.
McDonald Bridge now. On the bridge,
not under it.
It's scary under it.
It's scary.
The falls!
It could crush us.
Ooh.
And you would if it crushed her in the middle, we're like, ugh!
Mommy.
Yeah, and then we're like, and then we just sit there and then driving away with the bag.
Mommy!
Yeah, it's like a little mini Cooper coming.
Oh, we're going the wrong way, it's over there! Oh, we're turning.
Is it there?
Yeah, it's up here. Music
first.
Yeah. Oh, I love this song.
than 3 minutes. He said, let's get out of this town.
Drive out of the city, away from the crowds. I'm gonna lip sing it. Heaven can't help me now. Nothing lasts forever. But this is gonna take me down. He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so big, but he does it so well. I can see the end as it begins. My one condition. It's still there! Look! Where? Look over there!
Ooh.
See the big wheel?
Yeah, I can see it.
We're gonna have so much fun. It's huge.
Oh, that looks fun.
Mommy, you gotta come on some with us.
No, I'll pass. I want you.
What?
My dad, when we were, he was on a roller coaster once and he got sick. On his friend.
One day I had to go on this
one
by myself.
He hates
it, was
so
scary because it tilted me backwards, and I was the only one that went backwards. Like all the rest.
I almost passed out, and I was like,
I know. I was like it spun me around. I felt like it literally felt like I was gonna fall backwards.
I know. There's a lot of them are scary, but they're fun.
What's that ride that's spinning all around?
That's the Ferris wheel. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Mommy, it goes so fast. We're gonna go on that first. So watch for. Yeah.
Yeah, there's a bus coming behind us, and it looked like it was about to hit us.
Okay, guys, watch part two of the video. Bye.